Now, welcome my dear students in the guidance class and as well as in the e-learning classes of class 10. Yesterday, I am very happy that yesterday we have discussed one very important topic related to light. We have discussed and you have learned the ray diagram, image formation of ray diagram in concave mirror as well as in convex mirror in 8 different conditions. Then the next topic, that is the numericals. Okay, so before you are going to solve the numericals, now in this class I am going to discuss with you some basic concept related to numericals and sign convention. The one term you need to understand, that is known as magnification. Magnification is represented by red letter M. Okay. When we have heard about magnification, means that how much that body is enlarged in compared with that object, or what is the ratio of the size of or height of the image to the height of the object, that is termed as magnification. So when you try to define it, that is the ratio between height of the image, height of the image to the height of the object. Okay. So we can represent this magnification is equal to height of the image to the height of the object. Okay. So we can decide one thing: if the magnification is greater than 1, one represent the height of the object, which means the height of image is greater than height of object. When magnification is equal to 1, which means height of image is equal to height of object. Now, I would like to ask you or raise your question, the students, those who are present in my class yesterday, at what condition in concave mirror the height of image is equal to height of object? If you have practiced ray diagram yesterday, huh? Yes.
The object is placed at the center of curvature.
Very good. What is the name?
Yuktar.
Very good. That when the object is at center of curvature in concave mirror, in that condition, height of image is equal to height of object. Now, similarly, if I ask the questions, at what two conditions the height of image is larger than the height of object? Yuktar, are you ready to give me the answer? Okay, please say.
The object is placed at focus.
Then the image at focus is very, very large. Between center of curvature and
focus.
Focus and also between focus and pole. So the last three conditions, condition number 4, 5 and 6, when the object is at F, when the object is between center of curvature and focus, and when the object is between focus and pole. On these three conditions, the size of images is larger than when condition number 4, condition number 5 and condition number 6, what we have discussed yesterday. Very good. And when magnification is less than 1, in that condition, height of image is smaller than height of object. So here you have condition number 3, this is the condition number 3, condition number 4, 5 and 6. Which two conditions are left? Condition number 1 and condition number 2, when the object is at infinity and when the object is beyond center of curvature. On these two conditions, in concave mirror, the height of image is smaller than height of object, and in convex mirror, there are only two conditions, and on both the conditions, the height of image is always smaller than height of object. Okay. After that, one very important thing that you have to study about the sign convention. Convention मतलब क्या होता है बच्चों? Convention मतलब क्या होता है? Convention मतलब होता है मान्यता, परंपरा. उस पर हम कोई क्वेश्चन रेज कर सकते हैं, नहीं ना रेज कर सकते हैं. अभी हाल फिलहाल में आप लोगों ने छठ मनाया होगा. कितने बच्चों के घर में छठ मनाया बताइए. वेरी गुड. जहां जहां छठ मना होगा वहां छठ का जो प्रसाद बनता है वो उसके लिए स्पेशल चूल्हा आता है, वो लकड़ी पर बनता है और स्पेशल उसका बर्तन आता है. आपके घर में दादी या नानी या मम्मी जो करती होगी तो कभी आप क्वेश्चन रेज करके पूछिएगा कि मम्मी हम क्यों नहीं गैस पर बना सकते हैं, तो पर कभी गैस पर बनाने के लिए तैयार नहीं होंगे कि उसका उसकी एक परंपरा है कि वो उसी पर बनाया जाता है. तो इसमें भी कुछ ऐसे कंडीशंस होंगे कि हाँ इस तरफ हम डिस्टेंस को नेगेटिव लेंगे, इस तरफ डिस्टेंस को पॉजिटिव लेंगे. उस पर आप क्वेश्चन रेज नहीं कीजिएगा क्योंकि इसका मतलब ही क्या है. ये साइन, इसको बोला जाता है साइन कन्वेंशन. ये मान्यता और परंपरा के अनुसार चलता चला आ रहा है. इसका कोई साइंटिफिक रीजन नहीं है, केवल ऐसा चलता चला आ रहा है. इसलिए हमको उसी को ओबे करना है. तो दैट इज द की फैक्ट, दैट इज द की ऑफ द टू सॉल्व न्यूमेरिकल्स रिलेटेड टू लाइट चैप्टर, स्पेशली रिलेटेड टू मिरर. ये बहुत ध्यान से देखना बच्चों, क्योंकि अभी मैं जो आपसे डिस्कस करने जा रहा हूं, पढ़ाने जा रहा हूं, ये आपके न्यूमेरिकल्स की क्या है, चाबी है. इसको बहुत अच्छी तरह से आपको समझना है साइन कन्वेंशन. ठीक है, तो साइन कन्वेंशन के लिए हम थोड़ा सा पहले आपको एक्सप्लेन करना चाहेंगे. दिस वन इज विच मिरर, कॉनकेव मिरर. ऑलवेज यू हैव टू रिमेंबर द डिस्टेंस इज ऑलवेज, मींस याद रखना है. अच्छा यहां से पकड़ रहा है ना, हम बियॉन्ड चले गए. Distance is always measured from pole. Pole से measure करते हैं. तो याद रखना है बच्चों आपको कि the direction, this direction से incident ray आएगा और the reflecting side of mirror is negative. This side is negative. The opposite side is positive. Above the principal axis positive and below the principal axis negative. ये कॉन्सेप्ट आपको ध्यान रखना है. लाइकवाइज इन कॉन्वेक्स मिरर दिस साइड इज पॉजिटिव एंड अपोजिट साइड ऑफ मिरर इज अबव द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस पॉजिटिव एंड बिलो द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस नेगेटिव. एक हिंस मैं आपको दे रहा हूं, इन कॉन्वेक्स मिरर सिंस द इमेज फॉर्म इज ऑलवेज इरेक्ट एंड वर्चुअल, देयर इज नो कंडीशन फॉर द बिलो द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस. तो इन्वर्टेड इमेज हमारा बनता ही नहीं. ऑल द कंडीशन अबव द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस, बिलो द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस, दिस इज ओनली कंसर्न विद द कॉनकेव मिरर. चलिए यहां पर एक छोटा सा हम और एक हिंट दे देंगे आपको. वी रिप्रेजेंट द ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस, ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस बाय यू. इमेज डिस्टेंस, इमेज डिस्टेंस को कैसे रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे बच्चों? बी से. फोकल लेंथ यू आर नोइंग दिस वन, फोकल लेंथ इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय एफ. मैग्निफिकेशन इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय कैपिटल एम. ओके, रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर, रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर दैट इज आर. ओके, अब आते हैं कौन कॉनकेव मिरर, कॉनवेक्स एंड हियर इज द डिस्टेंस. सो द यू, द टर्म यू स्टैंड फॉर object. Object is always kept in the reflecting side of a mirror. So in this condition, what we have discussed here, that the reflecting side is always represented by which side? Negative side. So object distance in any mirror is always negative. Is it clear? You have to use the negative sign with object distance. Now come to the focal length. In the beginning class of this chapter, light, when I explain you about the focus of concave mirror and focus of convex mirror, so please remember that the incident ray parallel to the principal axis after reflection it pass through or cut through a point on principal axis in concave mirror, and that is known as actual focus. But in convex mirror it appears to come through from a point. If you are not remembering, I'll try to explain here. Suppose this is convex mirror and ray, and it comes pass through a point. Yesterday the students who were present in my class, you have practiced in so many conditions of ray diagram. So this one is actual focus. Focus, this focus is which side of the mirror? Reflecting side or non-reflecting side?
Reflecting side.
So what will be the sign of focal length of a concave mirror?
Negative.
Very good. So here the focal length of a concave mirror is always negative. Now here, this is the convex mirror. Incidentally, it get diverged but appear to come from a point. This is the reflecting side and this is the non-reflecting side. And this is the focal length. So what will be the nature of focal length of a convex mirror? Because it is behind the mirror. It is in the non-reflecting side of the mirror. So always the focal length of a convex mirror is always
positive.
Okay. Now image distance. Okay. The image distance in concave mirrors are of two types. In the condition of real image and in the condition of virtual image. Okay. The real image is formed from condition number 1 to condition number 5. So if you remember the characteristics of characteristics of image from condition number 1 to condition number 5, discussed, humne kya find out kiya tha? From condition number 1 to condition number 5, the characteristics of the image is always real and inverted. Inverted means ulta. Ulta means which sign?
Negative
sign. Which means the image distance, and also from condition number 1 to condition number 5, the image is formed which side of the mirror? Reflecting side or non-reflecting side?
Reflecting
side. Samne banta tha? Focus tha samne banta tha na bachcho. Kyun condition 6 mein hamara udhar bana? Opposite side mein behind the mirror. Yaad hai?
Yes.
So from condition number 1 to condition number 5, image has formed in the reflecting side. So image distance is
negative.
Remember? समझ में आ गया? याद करने से ज्यादा जरूरी है उसको समझना कि क्यों हम यहां नेगेटिव लिख रहे हैं. एंड इन कंडीशन नंबर 6, व्हेन द ऑब्जेक्ट वाज प्लेस्ड बिटवीन फोकस एंड पोल, द इमेज हैज फॉर्म
बिहाइंड
द, वेरी गुड, बिहाइंड द मिरर. सो व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ साइन इन कॉन्केव मिरर व्हेन द ऑब्जेक्ट इज बिहाइंड द मिरर?
पॉजिटिव.
So in the case of virtual, it is positive. Understood? Now, in convex mirror, there are only two conditions. And in both conditions, images are formed which side? Reflecting side or non-reflecting side?
Reflecting side.
non-reflecting side, behind the mirror, because so many of you are not present yesterday, that's why you are finding difficulty.
Yes.
So always the image distance in convex mirror is
positive.
Now, height of object. So height of object in both mirror, either in concave mirror or in convex mirror, we always kept the object erect. Seedha rakhte hai na, on reflecting side of the mirror and above the principal axis. So in both condition, height of the object is always
positive.
Got it? Now height of image. Height of image. So height of image in convex mirror is in two conditions, in real images and in virtual. The real images is formed from condition number 1 to condition number 5. So in for all these 5 conditions, the image is formed which side? Reflecting side or non-reflecting side? Reflecting side. Above the principal axis or below the principal axis? Which means seedha or ulta?
Ulta.
What will be the sign?
Negative.
Very good. So in this condition, height of the image in the real image, that is
negative.
And what about in the 6th condition? What is the nature? Kaisa bana tha? Seedha bana tha ki ulta bana tha? So in virtual image, the height, the nature of the sign of height of image in the virtual image, that is the 6th condition, that is
positive.
And here no doubt it is positive, because both the condition, what is the nature of the image?
Virtual
and you got it. Now the last condition, magnification. Okay, so magnification in two conditions, in real image and virtual image. Okay, here in real image, that is equal to height of image to the height of object. So height of object is always positive, but in real image, what is the nature of the sign of real image?
Negative.
So negative upon positive.
Negative.
So here the magnification sign of magnification in concave mirror, when the image is real, what is the nature of magnification?
Negative.
Understood. In virtual image, that is the 6th condition, height of image is always
positive.
And in the 6th condition, the image has formed which type of nature? Positive, because it is a virtual. The positive on positive?
Positive.
So here, this one is positive. And here, no doubt, it is always
positive.
So please remember, in a sign convention, hints for you. All the terms are positive in convex mirror except
object
distance. But here you have to go through very minutely in the case of concave mirror. It changes according to the condition of object and condition of image. Understood? Now come to that, we have to use one formula. That is mirror formula. I have no place on the board.
Sir,
udhar aur
dikhai
de raha hai. Acha,
is
coming. Yahan tak aa raha hai sir. So what is the mirror formula? What is the mirror formula? 1 upon V plus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon
S.
Which means the numericals you have to face, out of these 3 unknown values you have given 2 value, V, U, F में से कोई भी 2 value दिया रहेगा, third value आपको
निकालना
है. And you have to find height of image. Height of image is equal to minus V upon U to the height of object. One more thing you have to remember this term, when I was explaining magnification, that numerically. That image distance upon object distance is equal to height of image to the height of object. So my dear students, the thing that we have discussed
and the key fact what I have scribbled or written down on the blackboard are the keys to solve the numericals. Not only you have to note it down, most importantly you have to understand that why certain things, certain distance are negative and why certain things are positive. Only by learning by heart will not make you easy to solve the numericals, because the thing that we have discussed, why it is negative, why it is positive, that you have to keep in your mind also, because when you are solving the numericals, that whole chart will not come in your mind automatically. But if you understood with your reasoning, with your rational, you put the correct sign, and because the steps of numericals, the calculation of these numericals, physics numericals are very easy, simple addition or subtractions of fractional number. Fraction ke jod ghatao aur guna bhag honge, usse jyada nahi hai. But you have to translate or transform the words or that statement correctly into the numerical information with the correct sign. Agar utna kar liye to aapke liye 70% numericals aap logon ne bana liya. So after this class or after this video, we will try to take some numericals on the basis of this concept. Please note it down, my dear students, in your physics copy and practice it. You are free to ask. Till then, all the best. God bless you, my dear students.